money was in to deep. We're going to be playing some Rogue Citizens, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to do a glitch on this. Let me see, I got this much money. I got a lot of money. But I'm going to be showing you a glitch to get more money. And yeah, this is like April 2018. Yeah, we got the new cars and stuff. Or that new car and stuff. Got all the stuff, link gears and stuff. Nice. This came out a while ago, I guess, but I haven't played this game in a while, so I don't know what this lady's doing. Please go away. You can come on in if you want. I got fireplaces for days, though. Fireplaces for day, bro. Yeah, she left. Okay. Oh, she's right there. So, so what you want to do, you get, like, expensive stuff. I got fireplaces just because. And filled it up in here. I don't have any in the other rooms because I haven't done that yet. But, yeah, so do this glitch. First thing, you have your house loaded up. If you do have your house loaded up, you demolish it. And then go to the for sale sign or just click on your land or whatever you want. Then go on this screen, escape, reset character, reset. And then before you do this, you have to click it. Yeah, that didn't work. But so, I need to go to your car, demolish your house again. Need to keep going. I'll try this one more time. I usually got to like 6. Nope. Oh, that didn't work. I didn't even get it. Come on, go to the car. This is not the car. See, I have a Jaguar, I just want to use that car. Oh, why did I even do that? So, yeah. Frick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that might have worked. Okay. Yeah, it says none right there. My house is none. I'm gonna go to my car. And it didn't work. So, okay, I'm just gonna pause it until I get it done, so I'll be right back when I get it. Okay, I might have got it this time. I don't know yet, I just need to go back to my car. So my house is here, and it says none. So that means you know it worked. So then you go to another place. You get another place. Right here. And claim it. See, now I have two houses. So don't get these two mixed up. So the first house is the house you want to take from. So you take as much as you want. So I'm just going to take the frick. Just take all of them. Okay, we'll get that. Things in the way. Okay, so you just grab all of these. Didn't work. Okay, grab all of these. Okay, I'm gonna I'll be back when I'm done. Okay, everything is gone. Now, go over to this house. The second house we made. Where you spawned in. And then you either you sell all the ones that you don't have room for. Like, you can do this with any house. I'm just doing this to make it easier for me. Then you just fill up all of the stuff. So, I'll be back when I get this done. Okay, I got that entire room filled up. So I still have a ton. Well, not a ton, but I still have a lot. So I'm going to fill up the bathroom. need to get rid of that. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna fill up the bathroom. So yeah, get that in. I'm gonna place all of these nicely in here. Not as nice as I wanted, but this will have to do. I can't even get out, so. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna get this in here. There we go. Okay, so I'm not gonna do this room just yet. I'll do it off camera. But, so, yeah, I'm just gonna sell all these now. You can just sell them right off the bat if you want, but you don't really have to. So, now once you've filled this house up, you can just leave the game, and I'll be back on another game. Okay, I'm back on another server. Let me get my car. I don't have a car. Get my Jaguar this time. Okay. Let's go. What has happened here? So you can do it with the villa. I'm just doing it to make it easier. Get the entire house so you can spawn your house anywhere. And as you saw there before the house loaded, everything is there. So if you go in this room, everything is in there. You go in this room, everything's in there. So you don't want to take anything from this house. If you do, then it won't be duped. So you have to do that over again, and then you can take your stuff and then sell it. So yeah, you just do that over, keep doing that over and over again, and you'll have a bunch of money. That's how I got this much money, then it got patched, and now it's a glitch again. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos and glitches like this. And see you guys later. Bye-bye.